briskly, and today I'm going to play Concerto in C minor by Johann Christian Bach.
Mm-hmm.